Hello everyone. So today we are going to study about the chapter What is Tense? And what are the types of tenses? So first let us see what is tense. Answer. Tense is a method that we use to refer to time, like past, present and future. And one more thing that we need to learn is that what is a verb? Answer. A word used to describe an action, state or occurrences, like happen, become, go, play, etc. Now let us see what are the types of tenses. Number 1 is past tense, number 2 present tense, and the last, which is the future tense. So first let us see what is past tense. Answer. A tense expressing an action that has already happened. Let us see some examples. Number 1. Two boys played with the ball. Number 2. Tom ate an apple yesterday. Number 3. Rita bought so many chocolates last week. Here, in the first sentence, which is two boys played with the ball. Here, play is the main verb. And with it, ed is added to make the past tense. So, sometimes we add ed with the main verb or the base verb to make past tense. Or sometimes we also change the complete word to make past tense. Like Tom ate an apple yesterday, eat equal to ate. Rita bought so many chocolates last week. Here, buy equal to bought. Now let us see what is present tense. Answer. A tense expressing an action that is currently going on. Means the thing that is presently going on. Let us see some examples. Number 1. Priya is going to market. Number 2. I am drinking water. Number 3. Sam is playing football. We use ing form with verb to form the present tense. Now let us see what is future tense. Answer. A tense expressing an action that has not happened or will happen. Now let us see some examples. Number 1. Nisha will eat her lunch after some time. Number 2. He shall go to the market after playing. Number 3. I will give a speech in the program. We use the helping words like will and shall to make the future tense. So now it's your quiz time. Let us see the questions. Number 1. What is tense? Number 2. What is present tense? Number 3. Give one example of future tense. In question number 3, you have to form your own sentence of future tense. Means the sentence should be in future tense. And you have to give your answers in the comment section below. Thank you for watching.